Bangladesh, nearly 46 years old, the nation comprises of one of the world's largest Muslim populations. However, for many, the history of the country doesn't go beyond the painful memories of 1971. So what makes Bangladesh what it is today? And what lessons can we learn from its Islamic origins? Join me on March the 26th as I explore the Muslim heritage of Bangladesh with award-winning author Muhammad Mojlum Khan.